I'll just send you the audio.
Right.
Everyone in the world only sees the glamour and the beauty and the red carpet photos, but it's the real stories and the making of and how everything comes to be. And if only people knew what it takes to get to the carpet.
Nina Dobrev, look what just arrived at my house. There's this huge box. Oh my God. So yeah, while everyone is off having hot girl summer, I'll be having drunk girl summer, and I'm okay with that. But yeah, I've shown you guys the cab so far, but yet they have a Pinot Noir, a Chardonnay, and word on the street is that a rosé is coming soon. So yeah, I am just stuck.
You might have a mom, she might be the bomb, but ain't nobody got a mom like mine. Her love's till the end, she's my best friend. Ain't nobody got a mom like mine. She's my world, she's my heart, and there's no denying I'm her girl. No matter what, even when I'm lying, she loving me, loving me, loving me, loving me, love. She loves me like nobody else. I'm telling you, telling you, telling you, telling you all. She taught me how to love myself.
On the dance floor, man.
Love you guys. So happy for you. Can't wait to open this right now.
I haven't looked at these filters in so long, and I'd love to tattoo these on my face. What's happening?
Anyway, two of my favorite people are behind this wine company called Fresh Vine Wine, and I'm here to tell you I've tested the product many times, and it's it's so good, so fresh, so wine.
It's cool. One blue eye, one green.
Oh. Are you high? This no.
Why does it look normal on my face but not on yours? You no. Look like a vampire.
I'm out. Bye.
You are a vampire.
Who's that lady? Beautiful lady.
Who's that lady?
Who's that lady?
Who's that lady?
That real, real, real fine lady.
The beautiful lady.
Okay, it's not even 9 a.m. and we just did our first interview of the day for Fresh Vine Wine.
We're doing press for Fresh Vine Wine, and the one thing that we didn't realize when you start a wine company and want to promote it,
you gotta
gotta start drinking at 8 a.m.
Yeah.
And we schwaged it right now.
This might be my favorite job that I've ever had. What a great idea.
I love it.
I don't know. I don't know. I think we should maybe start from the beginning.
Let's wash it.
I'm not feeling this look. I think maybe you did a little too much.
When I get done with a hard workout, I need something cold, something oaky, something fresh. Kind of like fresh wine.
Sitting here, I realized I have a stalker. I have a stalker. Just creeping and staring on the outside.
Hello, my little alien.
I've seen enough of these nature documentaries to see how they do it.
She's loving it.
You're so clean all of a sudden.
So squeaky clean.
Sure.
Yeah. I'm a big fan.
Yeah.
Oh, I love it.
He just kissed the camera.
You're just too good to be true. Can't take my eyes off of you. Ha ha ha.